Hello everyone,
I am Mr. Raj, SAP Basis Trainer. In this video, I am going to explain what is consistency and how do we check consistency of profiles available in SAP system. First of all, let us log on to the SAP system. It's already logged in, that's why we got this message. Okay, go to RZ10T code and you can select any of the profile file, that is default or instance profile, start profile, to check the consistency. And click on utilities, check all profiles of active servers are in operation modes. Okay, after completion of operation modes class, you will understand what is this operation modes. For time being, just click on off active servers. If you click on off active servers, it will show all the details about different types of profiles. Look at here, log for instance profile, single check, and this is complete check of instance profiles and a default profile. Checking of profiles of the active server. And no errors found, no errors found, no errors found. So, this no errors found, if you look at inside, log for instance profile. What is the instance name of this? DEV underscore DE01 and W7EHP1, that is dialog instance 1, and no errors found. And the physical profile name also it is giving here. This is the physical profile name and the check on server, the server name of this. And in the same way here, dialog instance 2, that is DE02, and list of instance profiles, what are all the instance profiles available, that is central instance profile file, dialog instance 1 profile file, and dialog instance profile, that is dialog instance 2 profile. No errors found. And complete check of start profiles. See, if you look at here, this is central instance start profile and the path of that particular file. And this is dialog instance 1 start profile, dialog instance 2 start profile, no errors found. And list of start profiles, so all the start profiles are listed in this box. In this way, you can do the consistency check of different profiles available at operating system level as well as in the database. It will check, it will compare both the files and it will give this report. So once you get this type of log file, so that means you can treat that the system is perfectly configured and there is no problems at all. And you can click on go back from here, and there is another option called check all profiles in operation modes. Right now operation modes are configured in this particular SAP system. You can choose this particular option to check the conflicts, that is consistency check in the different types of operation modes. Click on in operation modes. You can go down and you see the list of start profile, same information it is showing here. The day operation mode it will show somewhere. Testing server profiles used in operation modes, complete check of instance profiles and a default profile. Okay, unknown parameter SAP FQDN a check cannot be performed. This is about the AS Java parameter, just you can ignore it. Log for instance profile, that is single check, same information as we have seen as earlier, same information is showing. All are no errors found, no errors found, no errors found. Here also no errors found. Okay, and you can also click on utilities, check all profiles, in operation modes. Okay, if you want to see some consistency problem, just let us do small experiment that let us increase the number of dialog work processes in this system without removing operation modes configuration. Okay, let us do that experiment. Just go to extended maintenance, select the central instance, select the central instance file and click on the change button and go to here, that is rdisp/wpno_dir. Just let me make it to 12 and without disturbing operation modes, I am just decreasing the value of number of dialog work processes. Just click on copy, go back, again copy, go back and click on save here and activate the profile. Just click continue and click continue and the profile just saved dev_dev_eb_mgs00nw7ehp1 is used in the context of operation mode switching. Modification of the profile can cause inconsistencies in the definition of individual operation modes. Do you want to perform a consistency check? Actually, in this SAP system, the operation modes are already configured. When operation modes are already configured, when you are changing something in the instance, that is the whatever we have done just now, and consistency problem will come. So related to that, this message is showing. Just I wanted to show you the consistency problem while doing consistency check. That's why I am just clicking on no here. First of all, let me restart the instance, then we'll come back and check the consistency check in the operation level and as well as the instance level. Just no here. Okay, system log off, click on yes. Now let us restart the instance, right click and restart the instance, click OK. So that this instance, restart central instance. Why? Because we have made the changes in the central instance. Just look at here, first right now we have a total 21 work processes. Just refresh it. Once it is shut down and coming back again, it will become only 19 work process. 0 to 17 will come, 0 to 18 will come. Why? Because we have decreased the number of dialog work processes for this particular instance. See, 0 to 18, that means total number of work processes are 19. Okay, it is almost all started. We can log on to the system for consistency check. Okay, again go to RZ10T code and choose the instance. Otherwise you can, without choosing also, you can click on utilities and click on off active servers. Okay, off active servers, it is showing just like earlier only, it is not showing any errors. Just go back and now click on utilities, check all profiles, click on in operation modes. Okay, you should be able to see the problem now. See, error application server NW7EHP1_dev_00 number from profile DB_DEV_DEV_MGS00_NW7EHP1 are 19. Number from operating mode, day operation mode, equal to 21. Right now the day operation mode is configured with 21 work processes. And the night operation mode also configured with 21 work processes. So let us look at that information in RZ04. RZ04 is the T code for configuring operation modes. So I have shown already this information in the operation modes video. you can watch that video how to configure day operation mode, night operation mode, and how to create instances. Everything I have shown in that video, so that you can easily understand once you watch that video. Okay, and now let us look at the instances or operation modes. Click on instances and operation modes from the application toolbar to look at the information. You see, the central instance is configured with 21 work processes, and dialog instance is configured with 13 work processes, and dialog instance 2 is configured with 13 work processes. In the central instance, let us see the day operation mode, and 15 dialog work processes, 2 background work processes. Night operation mode, 2 dialog work processes, 15 background work processes. Total are 21. Now, without removing these operation modes, we have just adjusted the instance profile work processes. That's why the consistency occurred. We have to adjust this particular configuration. Just click on day operation mode and click on settings based on current status, existing instances set, so that the number of work processes will be adjusted to 19. Okay, and it is reset to again the dialog work process 12 and background work processes 3. So we have to readjust this figure, that is night operation mode. We have to change. First of all, let us change the day operation mode. Just double click on day operation mode to change. And in the day operation mode, I will make it as two background work processes. Click on save button here. And in the night operation mode, I will adjust that background work process as 13 background work processes. Click on save, so that this operation mode's configuration is again reconfigured with 13 dialog work processes, 2 background work processes in day operation mode, and 2 dialog work processes, 13 background work processes in night operation mode. Now, once you make the changes, click on the save button to save these details. Once you click on the save button, just go back to RZ10T code for consistency check again, and click on utilities, check all profiles. Click on in operation modes, so that this time you should not be able to see that error. See, the everything is perfect, no errors found. Okay, in this way you can use this consistency check for testing purpose. I hope you understood about the concept. If you have any doubts or questions, you can post comments, or you can send me a mail at punarvasi@gmail.com. Or you can also subscribe my YouTube channel at www.youtube.com/user/punarvasi. Okay. Thanks for watching.